Alright. I'm gonna go long sword three pots.
I've got pain to serve.
All right, we got double exhaust. It's gonna be a treat, guys. Seconds until spawn. It sucks because we don't have a heal to match their heal, and we don't have an ignite to cut down on their heal. So heal is actually pretty annoying for us right now, but I don't think exhaust, the damage reduction is impactful enough to help us out early. Also, they're probably gonna fuck with us.
Perfection? I got that.
I'm gonna start Q. I don't have D-Blades, so I'd rather he tanks as much as possible. Okay, we missed one melee so far. Damn, is that all gonna miss? Ooh, that was a good double going. Or Gromp, as the kids say these days. I mean, sorry, Krugs. We just did some good Krugs there. I'm gonna double proc my Q here. They're sitting back pretty far. You can actually probably zone a little bit. Stop them from getting EXP. Oh wait, oh my god, Blitz Grab will get through Morgana. I just remembered Morgana's bugged right now. If he gets grabbed and Blitz does enough damage, it'll completely negate the shield. Damn, that's actually so annoying. And I'm not gonna know like if his shield will break or not. Most of the time, I guess. I wonder if he knows about the Morgana bug. Trying to keep it feisty. Throw a little E at them. Probably a waste, but they were about to see us the cannon. I want to make it a little bit harder for them. So I just missed that creep. Oh, a pot. He got a little chunk on me, but it doesn't really matter. I think if we just farm, our double exhaust will scale better, but I think in 2v2s, our summer spells actually are pretty disadvantageous, so. Gold, and it gives us like a pseudo ward to help us stay alive in lane. I'm a lone bot. I'm gonna just walk around. Hopefully I don't miss cannon, but if I do, it's okay. It's whatever. Morgana went mid to help out, so stack a Canna for it. It's not that big a deal. I have to not die here because it's a big ass wave. I'm gonna let the wave push into me. I wouldn't do the crab on most AD carries, but Draven just like does so much damage if you keep picking up your axes. So that was it. That was the best thing to do while the wave was pushed towards them. We didn't really miss any CS. We did miss some, but it was only because Morgana went mid to help the team out a little bit. Could have got that. That was a big ass wave, so it was a little risky, but we had Kha'Zix coming in, so it was fine. Fuck. I didn't get my passive proc, though. That would have been hella gold. Usually when you're on team with Draven, if there's like a free kill, you should just let the Draven have it. You can get so much free gold from proccing his passive. So now if I die, I'm going to get significantly less bounty out of that. Double exhaust is actually really nice too. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go for BF sword here. Got a straight BF pickup, that's a lot of extra damage. I'm gonna get a few health pots to keep me sustained since I don't have D-Blade and I don't have Vamp yet, and just head back bot. Probably gonna rush BT this game. Longsword will allow me to just go Vamp, BT, and yeah, I like BT a lot actually on Draven. It feels very nice. You already do really good damage with your spinning axe chunks, and you will lifesteal is so strong on Draven because of how much how much bonus damage he gets from his Q. He's one of the best champs to or AD carries to buy a lifesteal on because of that. I do need to get my passive money off here. I'm gonna get the dude here with my ult. Kidding. I lied. Whatever. At least we pushed the wave out. And that was so close. I chugged so many health pots. I still have them going. I thought that guy used heal. I guess we just killed them. Never mind. Just kidding. Alright. I'm gonna head back bot. Got that young vamp. Still no passive proc as of yet. Playlist, you can type exclamation point playlist in chat and it'll link you to my Spotify playlist. If you guys see anyone asking about that, just do that for them. I see that question a lot. Alright, I don't want to die. If I get a kill, I get 300 bonus gold, which is kind of crazy. It's only 9 minutes in. Alright, my friend's here. Should be good. Is Pawn 33 a team? I saw some people with that tag. Oh, is that impactful? No following these steps. Haven't seen in a while. Let's admire me. I got my exhaust back up. I got creep blocked off that. You can refresh your spinning axe cooldown by hitting a turret, by the way. I did right there, so I wouldn't lose my stacks. And you can also refresh by using your Q again. So make sure you don't lose your axes. You can keep it up in a lot of ways. Auto-attacking and catching your axes obviously is a great one, but it's not the only way. I got hooked. Black shield was used. No kill for the kid. I just exhausted the blitz because we had double exhaust, and he was dangerously close to dying there. Didn't want to risk it. All right. I got BT now. Still no kill. I'm still searching. Yeah, I don't think he has ult. I haven't seen Rengar enter his jungle yet, okay. Smooth. I have ult in 15. I can't 2v1 these guys without my summoners. This is mid though. I'm gonna rush bot here though, I believe. I don't want to risk my stack, so I'm not going to go out by myself right now. Rengar is bot too, though. Got axes. Oh, can I sneak this kill? Fuck. No. Damn. I really want to kill so bad, man. Sucks knowing I'll never have one. How did that hook hit me through the creeps, man? Fucked up, but man, that sucked. Yeah, watch out. Izzy is down. I lost half my stacks, man, that sucks. I can't believe that hook hit me. I thought I was fine. That was a good hook. It was like the last possible hook he could have landed before they would have had to fight me in the creep wave. And I'm actually pretty calm. If they fought me in the creep wave, I would have been able to kill them all. Like, Rengar had... Oh, I'm still late. God damn it. Rengar had no ult. Blitzcrank was, like, just gonna keep running, but he was gonna get slowed by his W, and his mobis were gonna take out the creeps hitting him, and then, like, the Kalista was still too far to actually do anything to me. Oh my god, that sucked. Whatever. I was gonna get a red pop, but I'm still level 8. I can't get it yet. I'm gonna push bot. I was down, I would snipe him.
Oh,
Doing like almost 400 each auto. Just the BT. Pretty sweet. Oh, is that a Blitzcrank kill I see? He got out. Fuck, man. Boy just wants some money, man. Chan's probably gonna get pulled in by Kalista ult, and they're gonna try to like kill me here. No, Blitz is mid. Big ass shot. He stops pumping turret. Fuck. Should have it. If I got that kill, maybe I could have lived through dangerous game. Who knows? Oh, my bad, I got hooked again. Long sure the chasing down, he has a fiends, unless he gets stunned. Oh. Alright, we gotta be a little careful here. Might end up throwing. We're not playing on point. I've died twice now to like getting blitzcrabbed while trying to split out. I should just be playing a little more carefully. I keep trying to force like the stacks, but it's just not gonna happen. I should be content with farming, man. I don't have to go so super hard. But that's me, man. I'll always go ham even if it's not the right play. Well, not always, but most of the time. Can't keep me down. Probably just gonna go last just for here. Yeah, I'm dead. Can't get away from Nasus. I guess I could have flashed away or possibly eat him. Right, like I stood there and I was like, alright, I'm fucked. But I actually could have like walked away from that. I don't know if he had flash or not. If he had flash to wither me, I was hooked. But yeah, I could have just ran faster and eat away. The problem was I was pushing. I was like over here when his TP was here. So I could have ran through there, but I felt like I was pretty trapped. That's why I didn't immediately try to run. Alright, we went from 300 stacks, 200 stacks to 58. Not bad, not bad. They're definitely someone in the driver's seat now. No following these footsteps. Nasus is getting massive. Places to go, me to see. I haven't popped my red pot. I'm gonna try to use it when I actually have a chance at a team fight. Pressure Rengar. Hey, I got some money. And I got a blue. The blue greed baited him in there. Probably exhaust him if he looks like he's getting away. They might Baron off that. The reset though, he's gonna get at least a one. And Nasus, nice, they got him. Wait, he has a reset, he can just jump. Oh my god, the Penta! Give him the Penta! Give him the Penta! Oh, too late. Alright. They only have armor on Nasus, but it's actually like it's a very annoying amount. I guess I'll just get a BF sword and just chill with that. Oh, he's fine, dude. He's good. Don't be jealous. That's their dragon. Wait, I'm gonna steal it. It's fine. I almost got it. Close enough. I'm coming, boys. We can do it pretty fast, but they will be able to counter us. I'm trying not to burn my entire mana pool doing this. Some of it. Hey, the solo queue Baron. Baron's so easy to kill. Dude, like the last change they did to Baron when they made it easier to kill, I feel like that like changed the game so much. It's just like, dude, this was a long time ago, by the way. I feel like the entire game in most cases it all revolves around Baron. It's just too important, and it's so easy to do. You can't leave it alone for like 5 seconds. If I had exhaust, I could split bot against like even if Rengar is pushing or gonna like ult me or whatever. But my exhaust up in 48. My team fighting is not particularly good because the Nasus can wither me and like fuck me up, but and they have like a lot of dive. But splitting is not really that great here either. Verify. I'm actually gonna split bot with Baron. I think it's actually pretty decent with exhaust being up soon. Ten seconds, boys. They're all recalling. They're gonna go on me if I kept hitting it. I couldn't afford to do that. Yeah, we don't have Lee. I got IE if I want it. I could also get Last Whisper. I could also get Essence Reaver. I'll just do IE. They have enough squishies to make it worth it, I think. They have Rengar, LeBlanc, and Kalista. A crit on all A crit on any of them is going to be invaluable here. And I could pretty easily get it with some nice RNG.
An ally has been slain.
Let's admire me for a bit.
Wanna go, son? Wanna go? We're 5v4, we probably shouldn't go for this right now. Oh, good black shield. Probably would have been fine because we already disengaged pretty well, but didn't make Wither any less annoying. I have exhaust, so I was hoping they would try to turn on me. Oh, what? That was totally my kill. Oh. Life steal genius. Lifesteal, boys. Oh, the triangulation technique. That's what I like to see. Is that the game winner? Alright, good game. We won lane pretty hard, but then I kept dying when I was splitting. I just kept getting grabbed by Blitz and fucked up. My bad. I still ended up strong as fuck, but it could have been a much cleaner game.